Everyone, I'm Gaurav Sharma. I'll be presenting our work on large-scale novel object discovery. The objective of this work is to basically discover never-seen objects directly from 3D data, point cloud data, which has been acquired from Kinect-like sensors. And the main overview is that we train efficient nonlinear embeddings, which we finally use with an efficient clustering algorithm to do object discovery. And we scale to a large number of objects and instances than has been done before. So the general pipeline for existing work follows a similar pattern. You take the input data, you utilize some kind of external cues, and come up with a segmentation of the data. These are point cloud data, so you come up with supervoxels, and then eventually you apply some clustering algorithm to do the object discovery. So there have been some works around, but most of them have used hand-tuned features. They have used different criteria for doing the segmentation, and they have used different clustering algorithms. So what we basically try to do here is use recent deep learning methods to for an efficient object discovery method, which is more robust than the existing methods and can scale to large number of objects as well. So this gives the overview. I'll walk you through each step briefly. So we start with a standard over segmentation algorithm. This algorithm takes a parameter which adjusts the coarseness or fineness of the supervoxels. We use multiple values of these parameters to come up with over segmentation at multiple resolutions. We set up a Siamese network with these supervoxels as inputs. The Siamese network works directly with 3D data. It is a 3D CNN, and it takes pairs of these supervoxels. The pairs are of two types. They are either positive pairs, where they belong on the same object, or they're negative pairs, where they are either on two distinct objects, or one of them is on an object, and another is on the background. On top of it, we put up a discriminative metric learning framework, which basically encourages the positive pairs to be closer in the embedding space and the negative pairs to be farther in the embedding space. Testing follows a similar strategy. We take the point cloud, we do the over segmentation, and we pass them through the 3D CNN that was trained using the Siamese network. This gives us an embedding, and we can use this embedding to do efficient clustering, and the clusters are basically the discovered objects. So we ran this on current large data sets. So NYU Depth 2, we took about 60% of this data set as a training set, and this was the universal training set. And all the testing sets that we used did not have the objects used in this training set. We used the remaining part of the NYU Depth 2 as one of the test set, and we used two other standard benchmarks. They're relatively small, but they allows us to compare with previous works. For baselines, we use 3D keypoint-based descriptors and also a classification network. So some numbers just to show that eventually the deep learning-based method does better. The left on the accuracy higher is better, and the right two are other metrics for which lower is better. So we get better results from competing baselines and existing methods. I think this will be more interesting. So the qualitative results you can see, unfortunately, the middle image is the most impressive. It is actually a mirror reflection of the objects, and you can see the objects that are even in the mirror reflections have been delineated quite well. Right, so as a summary, we basically proposed a Siamese network, which is end-to-end trainable, works directly with point cloud data, and allows to do large-scale object discovery for never-before-seen objects. And it beats challenging baselines and the current methods on this task. Thank you.